Stealth is our best option to infiltrate that airport. Call it the least suicidal. If you're detected, you'll have an army of Alcatella between you and that plane.
Outfit your weapon with suppressors. I have an asset nearby that might be able to help with disguises. Get you close enough to board that plane.
Disrupting ground comms is step one. Make your way to the airport rooftop. They have a comms array set up there.
There's the array. Initiate the hack, keep watch for hostiles. Going in. Wait, cancel that.
Plane is on its way, on four. Get to the airport roof.
Changing max.
Yeah. Care package inbound.
I'm hit!
Airport roof on four. Disrupt their comms. Armored enemies inbound. Sniper's active. Be advised. Armored enemies inbound.
Ground comms are now limited to short range. They can't call for help outside the airport. AQ is hacked into air traffic control via remote console. Locate the console, hack in, and give us control. We'll guide the plane down on the trip.
Changing
mag!
Light infantry, moving on your position!
Four consoles in the main terminal. Move to target.
Infantry inbound.
Condor setting charge. Get back!
On four, you have 2 minutes to locate the
call for fire. Come, you bastard!
Extraction! Get up here!
Get to the exfil! We're ready to go!